Coming to you from the venerable Yale Bowl, it's week 9 of the Princeton Tigers football season. Today, the Tigers taking on the Bulldogs of Yale. 3rd and 10. Rawlings gets demolished by Dorian Williams. He coughs up the fumble. Schlossberg recovers. That's the hardest hit we've seen all season. Rawlings back to pass, running for his life, but he gets wrestled down. A big loss. Oh, man, he lost about 15 yards on that play. They're down in 3, pass batted up in the air, right back to Rawlings. Lovett out of the shotgun, as expected, right up the middle, has the touchdown. Knopf hands off, glass right up the middle, big hole, has plenty across the 30, he's going to go to the 20, to the 10, touchdown Princeton, A.J. Glass from 46 yards out, his longest rush of the season. 5 makes the handoff, goes deep, far sideline, has Osborne. First down, spins out of the tackle, picks up a couple of extra yards. Tigers up by 2 touchdowns. Knopf steps up, hit as he throws, wedges it in there, pass complete.